How to make a retro future house like this. Set the BPM to 126. Let's make the drop. Final result.